I'm not sure what Mr. Optimism is actually good at. It's not that Mr. Sunshine and Rainbows is a bad setter. His attacks are just so textbook and predictable. He never rushes a setup either.